Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to draw a circle of radius 2 inch in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, roughly discussing here some important notes. So here we know that 1 inch that is equal 2.54 centimeter. Okay, so first write down here inch to centimeter. So first converting from inch to centimeter. So 1 inch that is 2.54 centimeter. So now 2 inch, this is equal. So 2 times of 2.54 centimeter. So here multiplying 2 into 2.54. So this is 8 and 5. So 5.08 centimeter. So 2 inches equal 5.08 centimeter. Okay. Now drawing here a line segment of length approximately 5.08, that is 5.1 centimeter. So this is 5.1 centimeter approximately. So 5.1 centimeter. Okay. Now taking here point O and here point P, and OP, this is 5.08 centimeter. Okay. Next, taking here any point here. So first taking any point O, and with the help of compass measuring the length OP by this way and putting the compass on the point O, and now drawing here arc by this way. So this is a perfect circle of radius 2 inches or 5.08 centimeter or approximately 5.1 centimeter. So now joining the radius, so from this to the center O, so joining this and taking point P. So here OP, this is 5.08 centimeter radius of this circle. Okay, so here radius OP, this is 2 inches or 5.08 or 5.1 centimeter approximately. So that's all. Thanks for watching.